Okay, looking at the top side of the 1964 Sunbeam Tagger. And you can see, but we do have a coolant leak from the thermostat housing there. Not too bad. And we've got some oil leaking around the valve covers. So we want to come in and reseal those. Okay, looking at the body on the car, body and paint. The passenger side fender area appears to possibly have had some damage at one point, and the hood and the fender just don't line up, as well as the there's some waves going on the fender here. We've got areas in the cowl that have some issues. Also, this channel is bent back, and this vent doesn't fit in properly on the passenger side. Okay, there are waves around the car. It is a 1964, but we're looking to come in and really get the body straight on this thing. The door, there's, you know, a dent from the inside out here. Waves throughout the rocker. I don't know if you can see it through the video here, but definitely want to come in and get it nice and straight. The trunk lid, we've got some damage in the back, so we want to come in and pull these dents prior to doing any body work on it. A couple holes down here that need to be filled on the rear tail panel, as well as the left side area here. There's again probably a previous accident with body work that needs to be redone. This whole corner back here has just a few issues that we're seeing. Okay, left rear quarter panel. There's quite the dip right behind the door. I don't know if you can see from the video, but there's actually almost like a gap in between the molding and the actual body right there, quarter panel. Paint chips around the car. Okay, so the idea, like I said, is to get the car perfectly straight. So once we get it down to bare metal, we'll have a look at the actual body of the car, make sure there's no hidden damage we're not seeing at this time, and then we can do the repairs, move on with the body work, and continue on with the paint work on the vehicle.